Hellbender's fortress.
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure.
Ha! It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Okay, here we go. Oh, slimy. Guys, you might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack breach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark!
Quill?
I don't know. My blasts, they... I've only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, you pull scud like this.
Hey,
just... Could you... Just...
Leave the guns alone!
Quill, I just want to see how they stick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys.
DNA coding. Some kind of morphing nanolab.
Or sorcery.
Here we go again. But we're gonna need to get up there.
I'm thinking we can climb up and over.
Ding, ding, ding! Give that man a gold star!
Let's figure out how to make it climbable.
Stars are made of hydrogen, not gold. It'd be a planetoid.
Come on, Quill. Let me get a look at them guns. Wonder if we can get anything to pop out of the side of that wreck.
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try.
If I never see another one of these ships again, it'll be too soon.
It is more stubborn than expected. Impossible.
Look, Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
I'm working it out. Trust me.
I cannot hold it forever!
I did it!
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out. Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello? Chitauri ship, full of booby traps and death mechanisms.
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine! Oh, what reeks in here? That's... Oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Chitauri meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Lark it! I'm blowing it up!
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps and...
Ha! Look at it go! He must have jump-started the thing.
Rocket, you okay?
Yeah! And dry now, too!
Gamora, can you clear us a path through that junk?
Sure.
Yes, Peter Quill! Onward to the palace of the great giantess!
Oh, so she's a giantess now.
Oh, man. Another murder tentacle.
Careful. It might be playing dead.
I sure hope that buttless beast ain't running back to mommy to tell on us. Should have aimed for its head, Gamora.
That is not a happy monster.
Well, at least it left.
Back to its brood mother, Lady Hellbender.
Oh.
Yeah, I doubt it, Drax.
Rocket, did you have frostbite hit on Moana?
Worried about blowing the fire into the core?
That's the first time. Are you?
Yeah. The brood still has a knothole where Quill shot him.
The fortress is this way, Peter Quill.
I know, I'm just doing some exploring. My house from here.
What are you doing up there?
Scout type stuff. Scouting. Looks like we need to keep going towards the fortress and not away from it.
Excellent work, Peter. Do we know anything about Lady Hellbender's demeanor?
It's said that
anyone
she...
but Drax?
I just heard that she's fair but terrifying. Make of that what you will.
It suggests we have some room to haggle. Unless she decides to kill us.
Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
This time I insist we hurl the foul beast.
And I insist we push muscles over the side of the cliff.
To what end?
Yours! You are dead!
How many times do I have to say it? We're not throwing Rocket.
Ridiculous. You were holding us back to spare the beast's feelings. When has he done the same for us?
Put him down.
Just be a lesson to you.
Oh, I'll show you what a lesson looks like!
Knock it off, guys! We're supposed to be professionals. We're better than this.
I'm not.
Letting a measly Chitauri installation stop our progress is unprofessional.
Stop wasting time arguing. We'll find another way across. Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
Oh. Anybody else smell that? It really stinks back here.
Yes, it smells putrid. Ugh.
Where is it coming from?
Oh, what the flark? Not talking.
Yep. Definitely something gross behind here. Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
I fear I will regret this.
That is
disturbingly fragrant. I am clenching.
Okay, that's kind of weird.
Hello? Anybody?
Okay, that got my blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter.
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really
monster food?
The cage. We need the cage. We go into that fortress with our... with our monster peacefully walking beside us, we'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Don't pet the tentacle thing.
Kumor thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast. Let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety is needed.
Stumpy's back!
Coming with me.
We better hurry.
First rain, then jelly, then slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters. I hate this flarking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
We do smell exceptionally foul.
Hey. I just went through the same crap you did, and I smell amazing.
Ah, sure you do.
It's my sexy hero, Musk.
I'm Groot.
Groot says we should check things out over here.
Groot, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
George, this way.
Deep freeze. Nope.
Man, you're such a gas black.
So if we're gonna haggle with the monster queen, how much are we asking for our monster?
What do you mean, don't get greedy? We're running a business here.
We need to make a profit this time.
Hey, Quill. Better not pretend we're talking about it. It's nothing.
Don't worry, Rocket.
Seknarf ain't never heard of roads.
You'd have to clear parts of the jungle to do it, which would probably mean killing some of the wildlife.
Good. They deserve it.
Seknarf 9 is a sanctuary. They say that if you leave behind a single piece of refuse, Lady Hellbender will personally return it to you. In the most unpleasant way.
That can't be true. It ain't.
What did the tree say?
He says all this moisture is good for us and will make us grow.
In your case, that is doubtful.
I agree with Groot. It's important to stay hydrated.
Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
Monster was supposed to be rare.
She already has a whole herd of them?
So, we wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
And got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship, and we owe money to the cops.
Guys, every misstep was just a step in the right direction towards completing our best plan yet.
Say that again?
What if we brought one of those ugly suckers all the way here, only to find out Lady H already had a full set?
That would have sucked big time.
Exactly. If we even got that far. What if we'd been towing that thing when Nova Corps intercepted us?
They would have
Let's just get this done.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge, is what it is.
You're being dramatic, Rodent. Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. 3 cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Oh! Right. Cage.
The point of even getting the Farkin thing is looking like we mean business.
Groot, you ready to squeeze in?
I am. Peter Quill, there's still time to reconsider. The tree creature is not very monstrous.
Drax, we're doing this just like we planned on the Milano.
You're being stubborn. Clearly the rodent is the one
that... I am not being stubborn. I just refuse to change my mind. Because it's the right decision.
Hey, lovebirds, let's go. Bridge ain't gonna cross itself.
I hope Lady Hellbender is as gullible as you expect she is.
You hang tight there, bud. When the time comes, I'll get you out of there. Rocket style, if I got it.
Drax. Gamora, can you help me with this?
No.
What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Ah, oh, come on.
Don't look at me. I ain't pulling that thing. Remember, buddy, menacing! Like me, only bigger.
I am Groot.
Not bad. Not bad.
Okay, here we go.
Responds good to soothing tones.
Does anybody have like a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, ooh, I know one. It's called
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Now, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks. 0.6 clicks.
For the love of Flark!
Myself. 13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
This is so cool.
Mama, she said, son, you'll always be on the road. Your daddy was a man people wanted dead. Now that star's coming for you, a prize hanging on your head.
Oh, that was fast. Give me a sec. I didn't think you'd actually come up.
Maybe being on time is my new thing.
Oh, right. We'll see about that when I have to get you up for school tomorrow.
You know, I think I'm too old for that, too.
Nice try, smart aleck. Sit. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends! Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
Mom.
On.
Mom.
What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie. Tonight.
Come on. It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next 3 nights.
That was ages ago, and this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13, and I'm 13.
Exactly, PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity, like butts and stuff.
You're not helping your case. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
The longer you wait to get that gift...
Little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement. Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it. I miss them so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter. I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent.
At last!